economy standards for cars. As Michael Ross wrote in The Guardian, funding for energy and conservation research rose sevenfold between 1973 and 1979.